Hello and welcome everybody. I'm Alain Blanchard, Food Segment Market Manager in Industry Marketing Department at NTN-SNR. Today I would like to present you our product ranges offer for this market and some examples of successes we have got with. I propose you to start with thermoplastic bearing units, a range specifically designed to prevent the collection of dirt. The technical characteristic is polyester housing's resistance to corrosions, mildew, and cleaning agents. Inserts equipped with chills and elastomer seals against humidity and dirt. Additional covers with radial lip seal resistance to direct washes, even at high pressure. Food grease inside, classed NSF H1. Smooth sole surface to prevent the collection of dirt, stainless steel metal parts. Now the benefits, an excellent internal and external protection, extra resistance during wash cycle, clean operating environment ensured, and the range comes from bore code 204 to 208, in fact 20 to 40 millimeters shaft. Now, stainless steel bearing units. The technical characteristics are high quality stainless steel housing and insert, additional covers with double lip seal, optimum resistance to direct washes even at high pressure. Insert equipped with chilled and elastomer seals against humidity and dirt. And ball on external diameter to avoid rotation in operating. Compliance with ISO standards to make easier your maintenance operations. Food grease NSF H1. And the benefits are protection against corrosion, absolute sealing of the bearing, prevention against external contaminants, interchangeability with the standard bearing, and the range come from 201 to 212, so 12 to 60 millimeters shaft diameter. Finally, two fighting systems. SUC with screw on the shaft, SES with eccentric locking collar. To show the bearing unit's performance, I propose to tell you a success story you've got. The customer situations. It was a major poultry plant which treats 175,000 birds per day. They had problems with bearing failures on their poultry cage, washing machines, and cage unloading systems. Their loss was €231 per minute. The customer needs: application affected by corrosions and cleaning agents. Customer wants to optimize the internal and external protection of the bearings and to increase their lifespan. NTN solution: use of stainless steel bearing units with end covers, a perfect solution against corrosion and high pressure washes. Customer benefits: this solution has increased bearings lifetime and reduced maintenance time. No specific precaution to protect bearings from direct washing. And now, the value-added breakdown, where bearing usage reduction, €74,000. Maintenance reduction, more than €31,000. Uptime improvement, more than €15,000. And the total cost savings was 120,000 euro per year. To complete the bearing units range, look at Lubsolid option, Lubsolid or food grade solid grease. So, what is Lubsolid? This is a concept that a porous polymer matrix containing a large quantity of oil. This matrix fills the free space in the bearing fully, thereby preventing pollution and water from entering. Due to its solid nature, these lubricants cannot flow out from the bearings and ensures the cleanliness of your environment. Such reliability lets you extend the service life of a bearing by a factor of 20. So, how does it work? With a lubricant with a standard grease, due to the mechanical and thermal stress, the grease is laminated and driven out of the contact surface between the rolling elements and the raceway. This loss demands frequent relubrification. With the Lubsolid lubrications, Lubsolid cannot be ejected. It constantly supplies the bearing core with oil. This spells the ends for shutdown and relubrification operations. The technical characteristics is grease compliance with FGA sanitary requirements, no leakage of grease, and the benefits is a reduction in the number of machine shutdowns and, as a result, maintenance time. Inserts fully seals against corrosions and pollutions, no relubrifications or maintenance, grease for life, cleanliness of the production chains is guaranteed, and the current range is SEC 204 to 208 FG1 suffix is the Lubsolid suffix. Now I propose you two success stories about Lubsolid. The first one, a French rice producer replaced 432 bearing units on a potato calibration machine. And this application was affected by infiltration of water and dirt in the bearings. So he wants to find a solution to optimize the sealing of bearings and increase their service life. NTN-SNR has advocated the use of Lubsolid bearings, of course. Customer benefits. These solutions reduced the consumption of bearings to 72 instead of 432, or 82% improvement. The value added breakdown. Bearing usage reduction, close to 28,000 euro. Maintenance reductions, 5,600 euro. Uptime improvement, 1,277,000 euro. And the total cost savings for 1,310,000 euro per year. Second success story, a major beverage bottling and distribution plant had repetitive failures on their bottling line. These failures resulted in stoppages of 1.5 hours at each outage and a loss of production valued at 10,000 euro per month. The customer needs reduce bottling head failures 20 heads per month to increase the machine uptime. NTN-SNR solutions. Use of solid lubrications, 21 times more resistant to direct washing than standard grease, which is essential to extend the life of this equipment. The customer benefits. bottling heads failures reductions 1 per month against 20 as a start. Machine uptime increased. The value-added breakdown now. Bearing usage reductions, 15,700 euro. Maintenance reductions, 48,000 euro. Uptime improvement, 120,000 euro. And the total cost saving, close to 184,000 euro per year. Of the food range, the top line's ball bearings, specially designed for extreme temperatures, special lubricants and sealants for use between minus 60 degrees to 200 degrees, respectively, ranges LT, FT 150 and HT 200, available with seals or shields, for example, 6204. With suffix FT150 for seals, 50150ZZ for shields. F600, F604, 605 ranges for very high temperatures, up to 350 degrees, with increased internal clearance to compensate the effect of expansion. Benefits now, number of machines shutdowns reduced, time saving, firm control over your maintenance intervals, so thanks to constant product quality. A success story, a link with the top line series. The customer situations was major manufacturer of pasta production lines supplying renowned brands in Italy. The needs was to increase the lifetime and reduce the torque of the ball bearings for their dryer application. The applications was affected by moisture and acids from food. And then NTN-SNR solutions was to develop a modern grease specifically to high temperature with excellent torque characteristics and resistant to acids. And the customer benefits. Optimize the technical solutions. Bearing lifetimes improved. Reduce maintenance for the operators. The stainless steel ball bearings range. A shield against corrosions. The main technical characteristics is a very high quality of stainless steel, 440C, available with reinforced elastomer seals, load capacity identical to the standard steel bearings, and the benefits, very good resistance to corrosion, excellent resistance to outdoor pollutions, keeps the production chain clean, performance of your lines is maintenance even during load peaks. And regarding the series, S prefix for stainless steel and 2RS for sealing suffix. To complete the previous ranges, a linear guide on ball bushings range, specially designed to cope with demanding environments. You can find linear axis, standard ball bushings, and standard flange ball bushing. Technical characteristics. Certainly one of the best seals of the market against dust, water, and corrosion. Smooth profile surface to prevent the collection of residue. Huge compactness and rigidity, lubrications holes on each side of the trolley, so easier to access, and the benefits is cleanliness to the production chains is always respected. Reduced cost, easy installation and maintenance, tailor-made, dimensional constraints are taken into account. Finally, our lubrications solutions. And to start, polypump multi-points lubrications, compatible with several grades of grease, NLG 100 to NLG 12, simultaneous lubrications of up to 35 lubrication points, constant output independent of the temperatures, and the benefits, speeds and ease, easy of installations, improves the safety of maintenance personnel, and to complete, a range of single points and a range of greases. A success story linked with the polypump concept. One of our customers has suffered numerous breakages of material and production stoppage on a yogurt packaging line. The source is identified as a faulty lubrication. The customer needs solutions to optimize machine lubrications to reduce downtime. NTN-SNR proposed to install polypump to increase equipment availability and reduce maintenance costs. The customer's benefits: reductions of maintenance interventions, which amounted to 956 hours annually, increased machine uptime, and the value added breakdown: bearing usage reduction for close to €23,000, maintenance reduction for close €25,000, and a total cost savings for close to €48,000 per year. Well, to conclude, we can say NTN-SNR full range is a real advantage for your company. A range of high-end products based on Japanese and European know-how, a dedicated team of local engineers to develop the best solutions for your applications, a strong market experience acquired with all our customers, machines manufacturers and end users. NTN-SNR, thanks to its intensive offer, is your preferred partner to deal with specific constraints of each of your activity areas. Thanks for your attention. And don't forget, next week, Gonzague, Product Line Manager, will present you our needle roller wrench to you.